already showed the Kenmore 7-hole/8-hole bobbins. These were the ones I know what some of them are, but I don't know what all of them are. And I want to say I did find one rare bobbin. Rare, super rare, whatever you want to call it. I mean, this was nice. It was the only long bobbin in that box. A Singer 127. These also are just like the 221s. Very hard to come by. $5 each. Limit of 6. If I have 6. Most of the times, I'm right around 6 or less. Alright, so. Someone wrote 9033 question mark. I don't know, maybe the plastic. Oh, I see the Viking or Elna. They got a slight curve on them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 holes on one side. So we know what those are. There's some of those. You got some of your genuine Singer class 15 before the 10 hole. Not many of them. I should have separated them. There's a limit of 6 of these per member. There's not many of them in stock. But they're usually $4. Looking at this, we could drop it to maybe $3.50 a piece. Limit 6. There are some lookalikes, which if anybody knows what this one is, it has a big hole. Not a little hole. I got a bunch of these. I need to figure out, what do they go to? Are we in focus? Can we tell what I'm showing here? I mean, what is this one? Anybody know? I need help. That's too weird. One, just one like that. Hey, how'd you get in there? That's just a typical 10 hole. Here's another one. Yep. Oh, I see. It was in there because it had a... All I need... This one just needs to go in the trash. Did not pass the Fred Sanford inspection. Oh, there it is. Hello! Come on out. Can anybody see it? It's way down there because this bobbin lays flat. It's about this wide. Did you see it? Wait. So that's how wide it is. Here it comes. Hello? Hello? Let me out. Let me out. Isn't that crazy? How much thread can you put on there? All right, to my knowledge, what I think this is a genuine. You ready? I'm thinking this is a genuine Wheeler and Wilson 8. Early 8 bobbin. First one I've ever seen. First one. I've seen the late 8s, I think. Alright, don't quote me on this, but I believe the late 8s and early 9s use the bigger ones. And that's what you have, the rest of those. I hope you enjoyed the video. That was exciting. If you want to order any of these bobbins or anything else I have that's wonderful, just send me a message on Facebook. Enjoy the day, everyone.